Several years ago, I decided to change the way I taught. I had always integrated available technology into my teaching, but I was the one using the tech. When I made the decision to transform the learning by bringing in a set of iPads into my classroom, that's when the magic happened. Using Xamarin and TPACK as instructional design models, all of my lessons culminate in my students reaching a deeper understanding and a larger audience. iPads have given my students access to places, to sounds, to learning experiences that were not previously possible. At the same time, and most importantly, we have been able to take the learning beyond the walls of my classroom. With my Apple TV, a couple of MacBooks, and most importantly the iPads, I provided students with learning experiences that will last a lifetime, from sketchnoting on various apps and animations on Keynote to soundtracks on GarageBand. I've helped my students create products that show their understanding of the academic concept while developing valuable skills for the future. Although for my English learners, language development is critical, creativity has allowed them to communicate without a problem. In fact, since the addition of the iPads into my instruction, my students have gained a total of 13 percentage points in their district language proficiency exams. Though my main role is a teacher, I often provide professional development opportunities for teachers across my district. I train teachers on digital storytelling and creativity on the iPad, using clips and iMovie. I also help teachers develop app smashing lessons and activities that they can take back to their classroom and implement with their students. I have also conducted webinars with my regional education service center on the benefits of sketchnoting on the iPad. Because I understand the importance of professional growth, I attend conferences such as ESTE and TCEA and share my ideas on Twitter. Steve Jobs believed that the ones who are crazy enough to think they could change the world are the ones who do. I am one of those.